crash. So I'm being very, very careful. It was fairly good though, the wheel. I love the wheel. I'm getting used to this now. I'm starting to really, really get into it. Still got a lot of practice to do, like just a general like racing game wheel ethics, if that makes any sense. To like really get any good at it, but I'm still enjoying myself. That's the main thing, like trying to enjoy yourself. That's why we buy like, that's what we play games for, to enjoy ourselves. Come on, this is actually quite a long rally, this one. I might even do a race afterwards, see what happens. Ooh. Come on. I've played this game so many times though, from like start to finish. There's so many like rallies and races to do and challenges and stuff. It's so much fun. I'm hoping we hear about Dirt 4 soon. Fingers crossed. I'd love to see a next gen Dirt game. And Codemaster just put so much effort into it with graphics and all the graphics and stuff. I lose my voice. I lose my voice so much. I don't know why. I'm just doing commentaries, like especially like long videos. The voice just sort of cuts out, which is not much fun. It's quite important to have like a voice during commentary, for obvious reasons. Normally, that see that map in like the top. I can't see it, my mic's right in front of it, so I can't see like where I'm going, so I'm just sort of like, just going along with it. I've still got the voice in the background, she's helping me a little bit, but not too much. So I mean, that's the world record again, this guy. So it's quite a quick